Our babies will be smart and beautiful.
Tio, čin krasivaja djevuška.
Ah, Gravity, thou art a heartless bitch.
Can you define the parameters of the kiss?
Closed mouth, but romantic.
All that science stuff, that comes from Jesus.
Okay, this cereal has lost all its molecular integrity.
L'chaim to life.
Benny. Benny.
Little ball of fire.
And this is my office.
Is this part of the tour?
Nope. Goodbye.
Leonard is so smart. Sheldon who?
I guess that makes me large breasts.
Eat this cheese without farting, and you can sleep with my sister.
A pseudoscientific hokum.
Blah, blah, blah. Typical Taurus.
And he was doing a dance that brought to mind the happy hippos in Fantasia.
The other secret.
I'm Batman.
Yeah, I'm a Sheldon.
Raj, he was dressed as a green Orion slave girl.
Oh, my God, I need help.
I'm going to be in People magazine.
Yeah. Call me when you're on the cover.
Sheldon will eat an enormous amount of Thai food and split into two Sheldons.
Sheldon! Sheldon! Sheldon!
Rock, paper, scissors, let's talk!
It's more of a relentless, narcissistic drone.
Leonard, look! Sheldon's hugging me!
People move away from her on the bus.
We almost made it to the top this time.
With a five-five fiddle-dee-dee.
Oh, Misha, thank you, sir, looking so sauce.
Oh.
Great. Now, can I take one where it looks like we're making out?
Anyway, hey, blow the man down.
So they steamed your dumplings. Get over it.
Oh, blink twice if you're here against your will.
What's wrong, Superman? Locked out of your big ice thingy?
Therefore, he's reborn as a banana slug.
It means I wish you weren't going.
I just stopped by to say...
I'm not crazy. My mother had me tested. Have a chocolate.
Let's slide over to Sheldon's spot and make out.
All right, Poindexter, sit down, shut up, and listen.
Face it, that's just a slightly smaller, lonely room filled with comic books.
Is that my arm?
I have a micro-controlled plasma.
Leonard?
It upsets Sheldon when you play with the Sheldon.
Come here. I'm not scared. I would have gone all Nebraska on their asses.
Bazinga.
Discover our weaknesses and report back to your alien overlords.
Yeah.
My precious.
And here's Uranus.
I love you, Penny.
Jews don't have hell. We have acid reflux.
And shake twice for Texas.
Yes?
I'm Leonard Hofstetter.
We're gonna have sex!
Why? I mean, okay.
It's a deal I made with my mother in exchange for her silence on the matter.
You're in my spot.
But he's so sassy.
Oh my, can I help?
Bazinga. At best, you might be a turncoat Ewok. I'm giving you my spot on the couch.
What is the circumference of your areolas?
I'm a keeper.
So I spent seventh grade dotting my eyes with little asses?
Nearsighted Green Lantern and a teeny tiny Dark Knight.
Nobody knows.
So I could do this for my bestie.
Please don't touch my breasts.
Don't let Spock take me to the future.
Good morning, slut.
Now let's talk about Priya, that man-stealing bitch.
So, ever notice when he thinks real hard, it smells like bacon?
I took Howard to the beach once. He almost burst into flames. Yes, I will marry you.
You will?
You will?
I bet he looks like a spider on a hot plate. Some women don't like to get chummy when their panties are down.
I told her we were gonna get married and she had a heart attack. Oh, God.
I'm nice to everyone!
Better?
Yeah, you got it. You got it.
Is looking good there, Sheldon.
I took our love and threw it under his bus-sized mother.
Actually, I had him tested as a child.
Bazinga, punk, now we're even.
Everybody hurt.
No!
Who do we love?
Benny.
Who do we love?
Benny. I platonically love you, man, but face it, you're a mess.
A tiara! I'm a tiara! Put it on me! Put it on me!
You mean like a date?
Not like a date, a date.
Sheldon Cooper presents Fun with Flags.
Looking at me, I am Brown Dynamite.
It's still alive. Let's do this.
I ate a butterfly.
Not some hotsy totsy from Glendale.
Tiny Spock, help.
Great. Another fainter.
Folding sheet, my underwear. Still pretty crazy.
Oh, yeah, just like that. Not will you marry me?
Don't lose your Fruit Loops, Fruit Loops.
Have I ever told you you're like a sexy praying mantis?
In the event of a divorce, please return to Sheldon Cooper.
I'm just a blonde monkey to you, aren't I?
That's 1 minute.
Oh, is someone a little blue?
Or should I say Dr. Loser?
Welcome to Sheldon Cooper presents Fun with Flags.
Listen to me, you are the one I'm with. You know I love you.
Revenge is a dish best served nude.
Thank you, sir. Call me Mike.
Sometimes the pancreas wants what the pancreas wants.
Molecules.
What do you think, just because you're wearing captain's uniform, you're in charge?
Oh, man.
So where are you gonna go?
I was thinking here with you. You can play this game. Penny?
Get up.
All right. Give me the number!
At me like you're a bear and I'm a trash can full of sweets.
Something about me just makes him laugh and wow.
Now your wish can't come true.
Lucky for you, because I wished you were dead.
I hate that puppet.
Sheldon is nibbling on my 14. Yes.
I don't think we should see each other anymore.
How about a hug?
How about a hearty handshake?
Come on.
Why would anyone claim to be from New Jersey if they weren't?
Wrong arm for a heart attack, doofus.
That I met you, Bernadette.
I guess I need him too.
Oh, we played.
Once. I broke a window.
We could never afford a real Elvis.
Bark once if you need me to call PETA.
But I've been going to the Cheesecake Factory for years. I could have picked her up.
Vader is here. Now.
Well, to be honest, I thought she said Yoda.
It's not funny anymore, James!
And that stops now.
Damn you and your noise-canceling breasts.
Can you recommend a surface you haven't had coitus on?
I like the Wii.
Geology is the Kardashians of science.
I'm gonna need a Band-Aid.
Penny, will you marry me?
Did you take a marijuana?
Not like us. It's creepy, chummy. Like you and your dog.
But guess what? Engineers are just as smart as physicists.
Was a hook? No.
Yeah. How big are those hadron colliders?
Entry 4. My Kit Kat has melted.
I think the message is check out the rack on that scientist.
I love you too. He thought he was right, but his roommate knew better. You do this, I delete your contact information.
Don't blow too hard. If you pop him, I will vomit.
I can't. My hips don't open wider than 22 degrees.
Taylor was right. Haters gonna hate.
You should see the look on your faces.
It's Mrs. Wallowitz.
You kidding me? You lost my mother's ashes?
It was actually peanut brittle.
Have you guys ever noticed sometimes Bernadette sounds like my mom?
Doesn't get him into your bedroom? Nothing will.
I'll get the blankets. You Google how to have childlike fun.
Just turn left at Alpha Centauri. You can't miss it.
And I wipe my bottom with warranties.
Oh, my son.
What do I do with this one?
Is that the song from Toy Story?
He loves that movie. Amy broke up with Sheldon, she got her ears pierced, and she made us eat penis cookies.
Thor and Dr. Jones.
Oh, God, I am going to feel this tomorrow.
He has glasses and I'm a know-it-all. We are not built for prison. Instead, she rejected me. And am I emotional about that? No. You missed the deadline, so thanks for playing. I think I need to just be your friend. What I'm trying to say is, you're my heartworm.
We can find out together.
You decide what makes you happy, not your emotionally withholding mothers.
Leonard, I'm dying.
I just gave you my virginity, woman. Cool your jets.
I just blink a lot. It's not Morse code for rescue me.
You
got the moves!
You
to hate these hugs.
Once I found a stash of contracts under his bed, it was weird.
When I come out of the closet, I'm gonna nail those guys!
I can't believe you've been arrested.
I can't believe Penny hasn't. I like a party as much as the next man, as long as the next man doesn't like a party. I like my grapes the old-fashioned way, in a juice box.
There's a long line you'd rather stand in.
I'm telling you, I'm not on drugs. The government's out to get me.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
What we use it for is none of your business.
Yeah, I had no idea. Caltech is exactly like my high school.
Told you raccoons don't say uh-oh.
I can do this. Just give me a moment to... Mommy! You should keep something from me. Well, I shared my body with that woman.
Happened to you?
Rock, rock, water fountain.
Well, my go-to move is usually sleep with the person's boyfriend.
That one.
The unsocialized, eccentric, my mother always thought I was.
Damn, I burped so hard I died in my game.
Turns out I was being offensive.
Sounds normal.
Ready to get crazy?
Well, the bra under here ain't beige.
Yes, yeah.
Sheldon's back.
Sheldon!
Behind the flags. A retrospective. I'm on a unicycle. No bendy straw, some party. Will you marry me? And the last time I assumed a woman was pregnant, it did not go over well. I got flip-flops.
What'd you do last night?
I had Cuban food.
Well, you're sitting there with a book. It felt like anything was possible.
Waiter!
It's well eaten.
No one's gonna take me seriously if they find out I've been dabbling in geology.
Why would the military want Sheldon?
Target practice? Batman flash drive.
Except they're looking for dark matter. I wasn't even looking for you.
As Stuart's never invited to parties.
Oh, that's much better. Sorry, Stuart, you're out.
Girls like you are why I had to come straight home after school.
Joe. I believe you're right.
Does it hurt?
Everything you do hurts.
Too deep is a ladle, not a spoon.
How about a hug? How about a tissue?
Once it touches hiney, it's no longer miney.
Should we get her home?
Why? She's sound asleep and we have sliders coming.
You know, Thor's hammer's pretty powerful.
It would mean a lot to me to have my big brother at my wedding.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Good morning, wife. How is this big glass shaft going to aid our marriage?
Because Sheldon's DNA plus my DNA equals a kid who knows how to make friends.
You're taking his side. You scurvy dog. Mansplaining is when a man explains things to a woman like she's stupid. I start calling you Old Lady Green Beans. There's only one woman who gets to touch my no-no parts, and she's right here.
Hello, I'm the great Houdini.
Ah, you're right, we're way too close.
Leonard, would you be the father of our baby?
No, you said a thing.
We did it! We did it!
Keep me, Dingbox!
Leonard wants to have a baby with my ex-boyfriend, Zach.
You're William Shatner.
You can call me Bill.
Well, can I call you Captain?
No.
Really made me think about our future children.
You're imposters and you're frauds!
Anything has a number if you assign it a number, friend number four.
Oh, come on!
It's like talking to me, but with a girl voice. I won the Nobel Prize! I love you all.